When you want to stop using Colief, it's best to actually wean them off gently. So first of all, just do half the dosage, so half the number of drops into each feed. And then after that, just add the drops to every other feed. If the symptoms return, then just go back to the previous dosage.